you're doing here for your show today?
Exhibiting this engine. Steamroller.
Yeah. Do you offer rides?
No, not here.
And is everyone here a part of a society or a club?
A good bit proportion will be in one of the clubs, rather, maybe a local club or in the national club. There is a national trash engine club, there's the East Anglian trash engine club, and so yeah, they're certainly bound to be in one or the other. Yeah.
And is this your machine behind you?
It is.
And how long have you owned it for?
About 28, 29 years, something like that. Yeah.
And do you often come to the Orsett show to like display?
Every year to this show, yes, every year. Well, for the past, I don't know, 10, 15 years, I would think. Yeah. Built in 1935 by Fowlers of Leeds. And it was then sold in 1936 at the Aberdeen show to the Angus County Council. Worked for them until 1961 and then was sold off by the council to a local farmer. He used it for a few years, then it lay derelict. Bought by the previous owner to me in 71, and then he had it until he got divorced and his wife had the house and he had the engine. Maybe a sign of the times, the relative values. Anyway, and I bought it in 81 or 82.
And you've shown it a lot of tender loving care since then. Are you very proud of it?
Yeah, I do like the old thing. Done about 7,000 or 8,000 miles on the road on it. I mean, we go on the road, you know, we travel by steam and go to shows. We used to go as far as Norfolk. We'd take 2 or 3 days to get up there, and then we'd go down far south as probably here.
And how much does it cost to run?
Expensive. Coal is about £17 a hundredweight, and this will do 7 or 8 miles to a hundredweight. And then you've got oil, and of course it's all total loss. So if you use half a gallon of oil per trip, it's all, you don't kind of like a car recirculate it, it's gone. And so that counts. And then say we come here, we have to bring 2 cars here, leave a car here, go back to where the engine was from its previous show, bring the engine over, pick up the car that you left, then go back and pick up the car that you left where you started from and go back. So all that is part of it, and so it all becomes expensive. And then every year, obviously safety is a real important issue in this hobby. And so you have the boiler inspector, and he'll charge maybe 200, 220. And he inspects it all to make sure it's all safe. And then you have to insurance, which is another couple of hundred. And so we're talking 400 before you move a wheel.
Yeah. But you must be very proud of your machine if it's cost you that much.
Just a steam man, aren't I? Steam man. That's what I do. Got to do some hobby or other, and that's the one I do. Yeah.